Ooh, finders keepers.
Is that really yours to keep?
Oh, come on, Mike.
That iPhone seems like something of importance.
I know, that's why I want it.
If it's cash over a certain amount or valuable items that are clearly not abandoned, you could be charged with theft.
What if they aren't coming back for it?
Once you turn it into the police, if the owner doesn't claim it after a certain amount of time, you can usually keep it.
Fine. What about this chair, though?
Yeah, this is abandoned. You can keep the chair.
Yes, I'm gonna sit on this so much.